Hi, I'm Serge Su and welcome to macStudioA, a quick demo on how to change the blurred background image on the login screen in OS X Yosemite. So let's get started. First, log in as an admin user and launch Finder. Then press Shift Command C to go to the computer hard drive folder. Now, double click on the hard drive that Yosemite is installed on. In my case, it's the drive labeled Macintosh HD. Next, navigate to the caches folder within the library folder. You should notice a blurred image named com.apple.desktop.admin with the PNG file format extension. This image changes whenever you change the desktop background as shown. To replace this image, simply copy another PNG image file with the same name as the blurred image file to the caches folder, where a pop-up window will appear asking if you want to replace the file. Click the replace button to confirm. Finally, to prevent the new image from changing whenever you change the desktop background, simply lock it as shown here. Now log out and enjoy. You will notice that the image appears a bit misty or cloudy. This is a setting in Yosemite and can't be changed. And that's all there is to it, done like dinner. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.